a thrill, a hell of a thrill. Not every day this happens, so we're just trying to soak it in. It's unreal, man. There's people everywhere. It's great.
I just really like to come to this opening soon. I just love it. The thrill of being here is just great. Just gift of beauty.
It's just something that I think we've all dreamed about, and now it's actually happening. It's just so exciting. Every stage, Advance
Australia Fair. I'm a bush boy from Condo, and to see the city people and what they've been doing for both Olympics, it's bloody great. Advance Australia Fair.
And the boys, of course, I love you both, and I can't wait to see you here, because we're going to rock. The land for
those who've come across the sea. Yeah, my granny's watching and my mom is in the crowd. She has a really big pink bag, so hi, Mom. With courage, let us all combine to
as soon as you got it.
It's a great buzz, and I want everyone in the team to experience it. And we've got 435 flag bearers here tonight, all representing Australia.
Dream.
declare open the 11th Paralympic Summer Games, Sydney 2000.
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in these Paralympic Games, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honour of our teams.
Let us welcome into the stadium five athletes in whom the fire burns brightly. Ladies and gentlemen, the bearers of the flame.
Test our wings.